So, today you will die. They'll say it's because you believe in Jesus. You'll say it's because you believe in Jesus. We both know it's bullshit. Come on, you don't fool me. You're one of the masses who'd scream to Pilate, set Barabbas free. Barabbas is a nice guy. Barabbas is good at sports. Now, it's one thing for a druggie to overdose or for the geek boy to hang himself. But boys who are good at sports, you're supposed to live forever. But today, you will die. Yeah, the pathetic little wimp that you shove down the dumpster will shove a gun barrel down your throat. And does it feel as good as a quarterback's dick? Does it feel as good as a knife in your best friend's back? You like to suck dick, don't you, Cindy? You like to feel the knife in your best friend's back, don't you, Stacy? Yeah, you like to hate, but that's okay. Jesus loves you anyway. You sing in the church choir and your daddy owns a ranch, and that gives you diplomatic immunity. But today, you will die. And because you're pretty and popular, they'll show your face on TV and lament your death, and they'll talk about those twisted boys who did you in. And they'll blame your demise on a trench coat and a favorite song. But you and I both know they are wrong. Today you will die. I will hear about it on the news. I will sit in my living room on my couch, drinking wine, high-fiving your killers in secret. Because you know what? I've killed two. My victims just don't know it yet. Didn't have the courage to shoot again in 1984 or call in mine when it happened 15 years ago. So today, you will die. And they'll say it's because you believed in Jesus. And you will say it's because you believed in Jesus. And we all know it's bullshit. Thank you. Yeah!